Unfortunately, that's only about 1 or 2 together, so I'm going to look at the side set and the other side set. I'm going to break it out into little bits. So, guys, what's going to happen? If you guys can have your right foot up on the ball, you're facing forward, just making sure that your knees are slightly bent and that your nose is over your toe. So, what we want is active balance right over the top of the ball. So, knowing that the toes are a good way of explaining to your kids about the correct body position. So, what's going to happen is you're going to be moving like this, the heels are coming off the ground, the balls of the feet are up, good. What's going to happen is a low, quick step to the side, to the right. But just outside of where you're jogging with, all right? Give it a bit. Just a movement like that. You can get back. Pull from one side, go. Give it a minute, hold it, okay? Ready, go. That's it, from one side, go. Remember, ready, go. Just make that little movement for me. Ready, go. Give it back in. It's a little bit. Ready, go. Ready, go. Good. So yeah, what we can do is just going round between those legs. Excellent. So that first bit, you know, the walk for balance is a key point. It is simply about that, wouldn't it? Thank you for that. So what's going to happen there? How do you play? What you can defend that, we do, from the defender here. You make that first movement. So when you've got a knife like that, go away. Good. What's going to happen now? So I'm going to walk the balance. I've got my low, quick steps to the side. I need to be low. Very easy, so we can push off the foot. You mentioned the mat there. The apple's putting me in the mat after it. Again, it's your feet is a low step. You quickly push off than a higher one. Okay? So the low, quick steps to the side. What we're now going to do is take the ball with the outside leg lifted, which is a bit of the side of your feet. So I'm going to be here now, and I will left step. Move to the right. Come in here, stay right, move left. So I'm just going to work through the two frames. Alright, ready? Just make sure you're ready to start. Ready, go. That's it, stay right, right. Left this way now, we're going to take left, stay right. Ready, go. Good. Ready, go. Ready, go. Ready, go. Make sure we get that one set to the side. Good. Okay, so what's going to happen there is we're going to get into the pairs. Get yourself a pair of them to fill up, so we're going to get our arms together. Somebody can just put in a single limb. So make sure you're getting a jab. So what we're going to do, we've got a pulley, we're just going to find ourselves in our 3-2 frame. So what we're going to do, so we're going to find ourselves in our 3-2 frame. You start on the other side there. Good, so one step back. And what we're going to do, imagine this is a clock. Only your thighs are up and opposite the clock. Again, if you're working with smaller kids, it's just a way of sweating the other. So you're not too much good. Well, it's heels off the ground with your weight. I'm going to shout go. I'm both going to take you right, take you left. I need to hit the 9 o'clock, I'm going to hit the 3 o'clock. Yeah, I'll take you to it, yeah. Then you take the right foot, then you right, take left, and we take you to it, yeah. So you're now at 6 on our 12. We're just going to work our way around that part. Okay? Set yourselves up. So Lucas is going to be the last place to make it up. Ready? That's it, just one set back. I'm just using a different bit to move out of that. There you go, just moving to the side. So you want to put up on the ball, that's your fat. Not a fat, take it away to the left. So now we go behind the ball. It's the same thing, take the ball away, that's the other foot. Ready? Good. Left to the hand. Ready? So we've got fake left and fake right. We've got fake right and fake left. Ready, go. The left foot. Fake left, fake right, this side. Ready, go. Good. Ready, go. Good. Now, coach, you should show it quickly. While you're doing this, it's going to become really important to move forward. the tips are adapted for the play you need to get both these defenders in crucial. So, as an example, if I'm here as a defender, I get the play right, and that's all the movement's going to be me, should be a diagonal movement to come across, cut them off. What's then going to happen? So, play right, take that. If I go from 6 o'clock to 9 o'clock, that's exactly the opposite direction as I defend the goal. So, it's for a purpose. The team should not directly take the defender out, so exactly the opposite direction. Okay? The competition, what's going to happen if I'm going to go in the middle? 30, in like this. And I go, you play right, go left. First place to get there, so I'm going to go up and get to the win. Okay with that? Ready? You got the points? Make sure you're there. I don't know. I think you should have that. Hampton, you got the point? Ready? Good luck to the game. Ready? Hands up. Got on the floor. You've got the points that cycle down. Ready? Look at your partner in the eye. Are we going to beat them? Look at me. Ready? Good. Left foot on the floor. Ready? Make sure. Take left, take the right. Ready, left foot on the floor. Ready. Good, that's four. 3-2. 3-2.